On the 15th of January, Thailand's Minister of Transport, Arkhom Termpittayapaisith, called for a meeting with Weerasak Kowsurat, Thailand's Minister of Tourism and Sports, to discuss passenger complaints about the overpriced food and drinks at Bangkok's two airports. To address the issue, it was decided that airport concession operator prices for food and beverages must not be more than 25% higher than outside the airport. All airports should offer affordable, alternative food and beverages for customers. And lastly, more concessions should be awarded to increase competition between vendors to force prices down.